Hi everyone, and welcome back to tenorshare channel. Today, we're going to walk through how to download and install the latest iOS 18 on your iPhone XR, iPhone 11, or iPhone 13. Whether you're excited about new features or just curious about the update, we've got you covered. Let's dive in. Before starting the upgrade process, it's essential to back up your data. This ensures your important information is safe in case anything goes wrong during the update. You've got two ways to do this. First, using iCloud. Head into your settings, tap your name at the top, then select a cloud. From there, tap a cloud backup and hit backup now. Or if you prefer, you can plug your iPhone into your computer and use Finder or iTunes. Just connect your phone, open Finder or iTunes, select your device, and click backup now. Simple, right? Next up, make sure you're connected to a stable Wi-Fi network and that your iPhone is either charged to at least 50% or plugged into a power source. Also, check your storage to ensure you have enough free space, ideally at least 10 GB. If you're running low, you might need to delete some apps or media. Once you've ensured that all preparations are complete, we can now start the upgrade. Open the Settings app and go to the Software Updates page. If iOS 18 is available, you'll see an option to update now. Go ahead and tap that. Enter your device passcode if prompted and agree to the terms and conditions. The download might take a little while depending on your internet speed, so be patient. Once it's downloaded, your phone will ask if you want to install it right away or later. Now your iPhone will restart and the update process will begin. You'll see the Apple logo and a progress bar. Don't worry if this takes a little time, it's totally normal. Once the update is done, your iPhone will restart again. After that, you'll be all set to explore the new features in iOS 18. But the installation process may take longer on older devices, like the iPhone XR and iPhone 11, due to their hardware limitations. Please be patient and allow the update to complete. If you want a more efficient and quicker update or encounter any issues during the update process, you can use ReiBoot for the update. ReiBoot is a powerful tool designed to resolve various iOS issues and enable you to upgrade your phone in under 10 minutes. I will provide a link in the description area below the video for you to try. Simply download and install ReiBoot on your computer, connect your iPhone, and select iOS upgrade. ReiBoot will automatically detect and present the latest iOS 18 version and other versions for you to choose from. Once the update is installed, your iPhone may feel a bit sluggish, especially if it's an older model like the iPhone XR or iPhone 11. You might experience some lag or slower performance initially. You can try resolving bugs by force, restarting your device, or clearing its storage. If you're still unhappy after upgrading to the new system, you can use ReiBoot to downgrade. This process is quick and typically takes about 10 minutes to return your phone to the familiar previous version. So, that's all for today's video. If you have any questions or run into issues, feel free to leave a comment below. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.